I'm now at the cryptovoxel, which is the 69 million NFT world is located. There's a few virtual world, you know, like Sandbox, Decentraland, aka Mana, and this is a cryptovoxel, if you can see the link. I'm just very impressed with this building, which is actually built on the sea. It's, oh, in fact, I think, is everything on the sea? So I'm trying to, wow, look at this, it's really mind blowing. I haven't gone explore this building yet, but this building itself is really crazy. Look at the whole infrastructure. I don't know how much Ethereum that this guy spent, but it's like, cool. And it's actually named Trinity Bay. If you can look at the right corner of the thing, that is actually right, quite clear that you have a meaning on it. Like next chapter, Trinity, Sandbox, Ethereum. Wow, it's really mind blowing. Look at the art piece, all these things is also very impressive. I think they're still building. Look at it. That's very nice. I mean, in this virtual world, this is my first time recording and exploring all these things. It's like, wow, look at it. Look at it. It shows you that this is the art piece and this is how it looks like. Wow, this is super nice, and I can just go inside. Wow, look at it. Just imagine this is the future of the world, and now I'm using computer and watch. I mean, if the infrastructure, everything is set up with the hardware, it's really mind-blowing. Really mind-blowing. And I'm still flying. This, it's amazing. What is this? It looks like a beach. Wow, and it's have NFT here as well. Let's look at it. Raptor Jesus. God. Wow. This a only podcast, start podcasting. Hi everyone, I'm here at this Trinity Bay. I'm doing this podcast. It's totally amazing. Anybody can hear me? You can do even do podcast over here. This is a nice place that everybody should just come. It named Trinity Sandbox. Amazing. Wow, you can even make a podcast over here. Super nice. Ooh, wow, let's just check it out. Wow, can open it, view on OpenSea, that you can just make a purchase over here, and you can see the pricing. Of course you need to link to your Metaverse, all time price 0.02. no offer yet. Wow, somebody visited here and look at it. Super nice. Is this Ethereum? Oh, WETH. What is WETH? Let's see. WETH. Oh, wow. Let's see. Oh, wow. I wasn't aware that 1 is 2005. 1, 2. Wow, that's okay. I'm pretty new in these crypto things, but it's like amazing. I wasn't know that anything price is like higher than Ethereum or maybe equivalent. I thought it's like just Bitcoin. And oh, look at this. Oh. Okay, this is the simple tour. Let's moving up. Welcome. I think still haven't developed yet, but this is nice. And this is Ken here from Kenny TV, and yeah, this is a simple tour from Trinity Bay. If you're keen, can just come and have a look over here. I think it's super nice. Thank you, signing off.